This is for Kate, who asked how to get more movement in her wrist. My wrist movement goes along with my finger movement. So in order to practice this finger in and out movement, I'm gonna do my taps. I've got my wrist on a box. I'm using my fingers to straighten, pull my bow up. Good luck.